Hey guys, this video is a walkthrough of the fourth mission, Blood Feud, in the new DLC expansion, War for Wakanda, on brutal difficulty where you play as the Black Panther.
And I might not stop you.
This is a message for the princess. It would appear not every Wakandan is a warrior after all. I'm extending an invitation, Princess. Come to me alone, or your people will die. Now, you keep me waiting, and I'll pick them off one by one. See you soon.
Can I gut him now?
Those symbols behind him. That is Azzuri's temple, yes?
Yes, but you are not going. I am.
You want to walk powerless into a trap of that madman's making?
Those are my lab techs. Zawavari gave me everything I needed to know about that temple. My team knows Vibranium better than anyone. The only trap I'm walking into is one of my own making. Let me do this, brother.
See your plan through.
Really?
We do not have time for this. Grab a jet and go. I want to follow her. Quietly. She is my sister, and those are my people. If something happens, I must be there to pick up the pieces. Koye, are you receiving?
Loud and clear, my king. I have disabled the locator beacon on the jet. Shuri should not know you are following.
Excellent.
You will be landing in a remote area west of Azzuri's temple. Must guide you. A Dorimilaje trainee was accompanying Shuri's technicians. Her name is Ayo. We have not heard from her, and she was not in the Medmen's ransom video.
I will watch for her.
Thank you, beloved. The tracker is live, but the princess is... is weak. She must have gone underground through the cave pass. Except that Klaue has people following her. There is a pocket of their forces between you and she.
I will handle it.
Yeah! Yeah!
Now it might be a fair fight. Pray for King Mercy! Hold still! Pray for King Mercy!
Must have learned how to fight from Klaue.
That's all she wrote, kids.
Shuri is even more capable than I knew, but she is still in danger.
Strike the drums! We fight!
Yeah.
Sent a team to make sure Klaue's men have not permanently damaged this heritage site.
This is the group that has been following the princess.
Thank you.
We're almost to the temple. I will let you know when we re-emerge.
Understood.
I think you could have let Princess Shuri know you were following her.
You'll disapprove of this decision, or all of them. I can tell you have something to say, Captain.
The princess just seemed like she had a plan.
And it is my job to make sure that plan does not get my sister killed.
Hey, I hear you. I want everyone to get out of this safely.
Then we are agreed. Okoye, report on Shuri's current location.
She has not moved in a few minutes. She's about 500 meters from the temple. Has there been any sign of him?
Not yet. Patience, adored one.
The princess has gone inside.
Understood.
Thank you. Thank you, beloved.
Wakanda forever.
Not just yet, Panther Cub.
I knew we were coming.
Deal with his men, boss.
Temple. There is another entrance. Here we are. There should be a target on that pillar.
I thought I told you to come alone, Princess.
Hurry! Inside!
I heard that. Why are you still here?
I could not let you go alone.
What if I find the girl before you reach me, Panther?
Thank you.
can't believe this is how little you trust me.
You are not the one I must trust.
I don't believe you were invited to this party.
Let them go!
My father came to your beautiful country when I was a child. He had heard about the mythical vibranium. And at first, the Black Panther listened to my father. Showed him Wakanda.
Release them!
My father asked for a gift to save his dying nation. But the Black Panther said they had no vibranium to give.
Your father did not ask. He demanded. He threatened. And Azzuri the Wise said no.
Oh, he did not just say no, Your Highness. He slit my father's throat and left him to bleed out on the ground you now stand on. That Panther is dead. So you will have to do. You and your people.
No!
Brother, what was that? Everything is shaking.
Finish the job, boys.
That psychopath killed him and ran away.
Goodbye, sweet prince.
Shuri?
Where are you? Where are you? Find them!
Just get to safety.
Thank you.
really think that was it? I needed an insurance policy.
Okoye, we are coming home. My sister will need medical attention.
Yes, beloved.
And get me the next of kin for the lab.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Gameplay of the next mission will be coming soon. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.